With us, let's bring you more stories. Ebonyi State, Southeast Nigeria, has again shifted its local council election. The new date is now the 29th of August 2020. The chairman of the Ebonyi State Independent Electoral Commission, Josie Eze, revealed this on Wednesday during a meeting with concerned parties.
This is the second time elections into the 13 local government areas of Ebonyi State will be shifted this 2020. The elections were originally billed to hold on the 25th of April this year, but following the spread of COVID-19 pandemic in the country and subsequent suspension of social, political, and even economic activities, the processes for the conduct of the polls were put on hold by the state government. Just last week, at a stakeholders meeting, the state electoral body had announced August 15, 2020 as the new date for the polls, following the lifting of ban on political activities by the state government. Convening yet another meeting this Wednesday, EFSEC has shifted the date. As its chairman, Josie Eze, says the commission is further delaying the elections for 2 weeks, following a court order obtained by one of the political parties.
The order of the court to issue a revised timetable, which I am going to make available now, shifting, one, the dates of the elections to enable political parties conduct primary elections.
While the ruling party in the state, the PDP, says it's fully prepared for the elections, the participation of the strongest opposition party, the APC, appears doubtful.
You can see that Ebonyi State is entirely PDP because from inception, our party PDP have actually met the demands of Ebonyi people.
And as far as we are concerned, they are not ready for the election. Until when they are ready, they know.
The electorate in Ebonyi State are only looking forward to seeing what they describe as a rancor-free electioneering exercise. Kelechi Ekeledo, AIT News, Abakiliki.